Hi guys, very good evening. Today we are going to cover the most easiest test route here at West Didsbury. And that can be very much possible at time of 2:37. So we got a pupil, so she will drive. I'm leaving her alone as I'm testing her own mock test. Is that all right to take your mock test, lady?
Yeah.
Yes, okay. So wherever you feel pressure, you can start speaking yourself like commentary driving. I will appreciate that.
Okay.
And at the end, we will see you pass or fail.
Okay.
Before we move, can you tell me how you check your foot brake is working?
It should not feel spongy or hard and should be smooth when you click it.
Very well done. And on the move, I will ask you one question about regarding the car. Okay?
Okay.
All right. Drive on when you feel comfortable. I'm going to leave you with the navigation. So that all mock test will be with the navigation, just for your practice sake. Otherwise, examiner will keep you 20 minutes with the navigation.
Okay.
Okay, so turn right from here.
All right. Left, right, left,
right, safe. Beautiful. And at the lights, we're turning right, okay, lady? And then you will follow the set nav.
Okay.
Then you are with the Jane.
After 50 yards, turn right, then keep left. Keep left, then at the end of the road, turn right. Turn right.
Examiner will keep you 20 minutes with the navigation.
Okay.
As you know, 1 in 5 would go without navigation. If there's any question, you're all right to ask me. Asked me a question before these traffic lights, you remember?
Yeah.
So can you see right hand side traffic light is red?
Right.
So that is for turning right.
Okay.
Okay? For turning straight, always that green arrow will be
okay, so
there.
This is my light. Right
yeah,
now.
This is your light. Guys, we are at Barlowmore Road at the moment, and this is 30 miles road. Feeling comfortable in nighttime driving?
After 200 yards, turn right. of the road, turn left, okay, then take the second right.
Can you demist back window when you're comfortable? Cheers, thank you, Android. Thank you very
turn
much.
Turn left, then take the second right.
Can you pull up on the left to a safe place for me, please?
Signal left. Make sure it's safe and legal, so you beep it forward. There you go. And then neutral, handbrake, cancel, indicator off the pedals.
Lovely. Drive on when you feel comfortable.
Okay.
Pull up on the left on a safe place for me, please.
Yes, mirror signal, not now because that's misleading. Now because nothing's near you. More forward away from that gate. There you go. Neutral, handbrake, off the pedals, cancel indicator.
Let me just remove this navigation, it's having a reflection. Is the navigation all right for you here?
Yeah, that's fine.
No disturbance, yes?
No.
Okay, drive on when you feel comfortable then, okay, please. Can't rely on Jane, you know, right. Jane sometimes lies.
Yeah.
She was saying bear right, yeah, but this is the right.
That's a gateway.
And then we're
gonna go mirror signal left. This is fun. This is a bear.
Okay.
Thank you. your speed.
Lovely, beautiful.
You have to pretend there's an invisible line here as well, but stay away from parked cars. And go back to your... Okay.
After 80 yards, bear right.
Okay, this is a bear.
Can you pull up on the right hand side for me, please?
Right.
Stop and then you can pull up to the right. That's indicator. Stop. And then you'll see.
Beautiful. This is the place most probably examiner also tell you to pull up on the right, yes?
Yeah.
Okay, so you're reversing two cars, rejoin the road and follow the set map.
Okay.
Make sure you're not bringing me into the road and you're not going on to the curb while you're reversing.
Okay, so first gear on, so you check your blind spot.
I need two cars.
Two cars, okay. There you go.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Now rejoin the road when you're comfortable and follow the set now.
Okay.
Lovely.
800 yards, turn left, then turn left.
Straight, so ignore the navigation now. Yes, I will guide you. Taking second left as we're going back to the test center.
Okay, so not this left, the next one. Okay, mirror signal left, and then you go to gear one.
After 80 yards, you have reached your destination. You have reached your destination.
Okay, just stop anywhere here. Okay, can you go forward into anywhere right hand side? Beautiful. Lovely.
Handbrake off the pedals.
Yes. Absolutely fantastic. What do you think, what would be the outcome?
Pass.
How you assume that you pass?
Because I didn't make any serious faults that obstructed others, and no one had to intervene. And when I was stressed, I commentary-drived and did the right thing.
That's very good. You know, when you do commentary and drive and talk and drive,
yeah,
so you know you haven't done anything wrong. Yeah. Obviously, if you do something wrong, you know that you've done something wrong. Believe me, that was absolutely fantastic. Apart from those, when I was telling you when navigation was wrong, like navigation was saying bear right, but that was turning. And there was bend and you thought that's turning. But you gave indicator, but that's not your fault. That was just navigation was misleading you. So if there's anything like with the navigation misleading, examiner will also correct you. So that will not be considered as a fault or something. It's a beautiful. I'm very happy. Yeah, you passed. Yeah, you assessed right that you passed. Guys, this is the most shortest test route here at West Didsbury. This is not more than 4.5 miles radius, and that can be very much possible test route after 2:30, like or otherwise rush hours. I hope you like this video. If there's anything to ask, you can leave me feedback and I will definitely answer your question. Or if you want me to do any other subject, I will definitely cover that. Thank you very much.